Can't stay mad at my homies. I just can't, cause that's not what I do. If it's a Monday, you know what I do. I go to church with my homies, bless you. Go to the crib with the homies wearing bibs, because we have them barbecue with cask, melons, and nuke too. We homies of God, we put shit on Jah and phone him too. But I don't know what I do, because I just chill with you. Can't stay mad at my homies. Can't stay mad at my homies. Can't stay. Can't stay. Can't stay mad at my homies. I'm chilling at home playing Xbox with my e-girl booze. Doing what I do with my bros. Involved with chilling too. McDonald's eating number twos. Friend pulls up and say, what do I do? I reply back with a cheeseburger in hand and say, can't stay mad at my homies. Can't stay mad at my homies. Can't stay. Can't stay. Can't stay mad at my homies. I'm with my mom at Walmart, picking up food for the homies. When I see the games, I see the V-Bucks. I tell my mom I need the V-Bucks. She tells me, can't do that for you. I say, mom, that is not how I do. I need the V-Bucks for me to take a number two in the bathroom, P.U. The shit reeks like Lysol about to suck a dick penis. Like Riley Reed getting hardcore fucked with anal beads. I'm not gay, I'm straight. This is my coming out song. Can't stay mad at my homies on homies.